Hello, hello everyone. I pray that you have had an awesome day today on this thankful, fabulous Friday. It's the weekend. I hope that your Christmas holiday was super awesome. And I pray that you are thinking about going into the new year being a much happier you. I pray that you are going into the new year thinking and focusing on you, on self first. Before anything else, focus on yourself, being happy. Get all the negative vibes away from you, all of the negative people away from you. You know, happiness comes when we stop complaining about the troubles that we have and offer thanks for all of the troubles that we don't have. Because no matter what trouble that you're facing, no matter what you're complaining about, guess what? There's always someone else who's going through something just a little bit tougher than you are at the moment. So always be grateful. Always be thankful to God for the little that you have or the lots that you have. And don't complain about the little things. Don't complain about things that don't even matter. Focus on being happy in 2019. Being happy. And anything negative that tries to come your way, you block it with the love of God. Block it with the good heart of being kind towards one another. Just being happy for others when good things happen to them. And just focusing on yourself being happy. When you wake up in the morning, thank God for blessing you to see one more day. That in itself is always enough to just be happy the entire day. So for 2019, focus on happiness, not complaining, being positive in all things. And as always, I still tell you to share that beautiful smile with everyone you come into contact with. Whether they deserve that smile or not, you still share that love of Christ with them. Love you guys. Have a terrific Friday and a super terrific weekend. Talk to you next time. Bye-bye now.